And Macon, parts of Amerson River Park are closed due to flooding and the high level of the Ocmulgee River. The Parks and Beautification Department closed the north and south boat ramps. The dirt trails all around the pond are also closed, and the paved trail between the overlook and north boat ramp is closed. The department also closed the Spring Street boat ramp and the Ocmulgee Heritage Trail. These areas will remain closed until river levels recede and the cleanup is finished.